Yes, thank you, Chair. Before I make my intervention, I too would like to extend my gratitude to Commissioner Barrot, and I can only say that you have set the standards very, very high for your successor. I won't go into the substance because I think we should have that debate later, but I'll briefly come back to the procedure because I would like to clarify one thing. I have heard, let's say, implicitly from the empty chair over there that there is a very good reason why the Council is in a rush because we don't want to stop Europol working. It has to become an agency by the 1st of January. But if the Council was sincerely interested in the views of the European Parliament, it could have been here. It could have started the procedure much earlier than the end of July. It could have accepted the offer of the European Parliament of working very quickly, because the Parliament always takes its responsibility and we work very quickly if we have to. We offered that to the Council in a procedure that would be in the spirit of Lisbon at the very least. We asked for 1 month extension, but the Council was simply unwilling to give us that extension. And the fact that the Council is absent today and hasn't been interested in talking to the European Parliament only demonstrates that they're simply, they don't want to involve the European Parliament. So they're just not sincere. And I regret that, because by now it is 7 days and 3 hours and 40 minutes away. We will have to work together. And I would just like to point out here that this is not about our egos. It has been said very well by one of the colleagues. It isn't even about the European Parliament being sidelined. It's not even about the national parliaments being sidelined. This is about accountability to the citizen, because this concerns very important decisions. When we're talking about the transfer of personal data and confidential documents to third parties, it concerns the data and confidential information of our citizens, the people that we represent. And those are the ones that the Council is accountable to, more than to us. Then finally, I heard what the Commissioner said, but I would like to get a statement by the European Council that, given the fact that they have rushed through this whole package, that they promise that they will withdraw or review the decision as quickly as possible, but within a maximum of 6 months, and then fully involve the European Parliament in a full co-decision procedure and be accountable to the citizens. Thank you.